Hello guys, you're welcome back. Ultimate love star Rosie stuns in new photo as she reveals to everyone that she's an unshakable daughter of the Most High God. The co-winner of the just concluded Ultimate Love reality show season 1, Rosemary Afuape, popularly known as Rosie, has shared a new mirror-like photo of herself with some words of declaration. Rosie took to her social media page via Instagram to share some words of motivation tagged along with a beautiful picture of herself. She was seen sitting in a makeup studio dressed in a black suit, and the picture was presented in a mirror-like image. This is the image she uploaded, and she shared some words of encouragement to her fans. She wrote, "You are unshakable, a daughter of the Most High God. You are the storm. You are unbreakable. So believe God's word over people's opinion. You are who God says you are, not always who some think you are, or what others try to make you out to be. So just keep being you." That's a message. Recall that Rosie and her partner Kachi were trolled by social media users recently for appearing in the same outfit on different Instagram posts, criticizing the duo for not appearing differently after winning the Ultimate Love show. However, the duo known with the couple name Roxy celebrated their 1 month anniversary of engagement and winning the show. Alright guys, what are your thoughts on this? Please let me know in the comment section below. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit on the bell icon to get new notification when a story drops.